This war is needless. There is no conflict.
You deny the vision of a mystic. Silence! It is not safe here, honored one. The war you foresaw has begun.
Besides the Gormek, things look pretty peaceful outside.
The other commandos have yet to strike. There has been disagreement.
Many Voss will die. There should be no doubt. Your vision started this war, honored one. Will you guide us?
I'm no mystic, but I can try.
We ask only for a mystic's guidance.
You saw a bloody civil war between Voss. After the war ended, you saw the Voss flourish.
The Voss have split into two sides to do your will. We battle until one side achieves victory. The other dies.
The war will lead to peace and prosperity.
That doesn't sound likely.
The interpreters are certain. We do what is necessary for our future.
At what cost? Countless Voss will die. We follow your vision, honored one. Should this war continue?
Whatever I saw, I didn't want it to lead to war.
The mystics do not always see good fortune.
Stop. You do not belong here. The shrine is for the mystics. Your vision was proven false.
You say that like I've broken some kind of mystic law.
A mystic sees truth. You saw the outsiders destroy Voska. The outsiders are here. Voska thrives. You cannot be a mystic. You must leave.
Maybe the vision meant something else.
Interpreters can make mistakes. A mystic cannot.
I am your escort, honored one. We cannot delay. The mystics have had a vision. The interpreters have chosen you. Your sacrifice will defeat the Gormek.
You want me to sacrifice myself to the Gormek?
A mystic will die. The Gormek will fall. We do what is necessary for our future.
You can't force me to sacrifice myself.
You condemn us all.
You are not a mystic. You do not understand. A mystic sees. You stumble. You will be purged.
A mystic's words have weight. You understand. Move on. Learn to focus. Destroy the source.
You are not a mystic. You do not understand. A mystic sees. You stumble. You will be purged.
Personal? Already dead. Just lie down. only delay is the inevitable.
We are dying. A mystic must heal those in need.
What's the situation here?
Keep balance. Take lives to save ours.
Any combat involved?
You surprise us, outsider. You are not a mystic. Still, you persist.
Have the trials ended, or is this another test?
The last. Only a mystic knows what comes. They protect Voss. The mystics face our enemy. They become worthy.
I won't fail.
We will see. Done well.
I am Jorda.
I observe potentials. The trials are perilous if you survive.
I'm good. What can I say?
You should have died. Seers, healers, guides, no trial can prepare them. One much like a mystic now protects the Voss. The trials end here.
I'm honored to have completed the trials.
One lesson remains. The trials have given you insight. A vision.
Vision of the Voss? Or the Republic?
We see what we are meant to.
These ancient tablets guide a mystic's thoughts.
Meditate. Focus. You will find what you seek.
Clear your mind. Focus.
Can you not see your corrupt and weak-minded leaders are dragging you down? Your Republic will fall, by the hands of the Empire or by the weight of its own decadence. The end is inevitable. Why prolong the suffering?
Someone has to keep the Empire from enslaving the entire galaxy.
The galaxy is already enslaved, but I will free it soon enough.
The vision has ended. There is no more.
Can I do anything to change what I saw?
Nothing can stop what comes. Our visions are certain. We choose our response. The trials have ended. Farewell, outsider.
Major, good. Just in time to start the meeting. I'll need you right over there. A representative of the Voss named Gonsar. The Empire is also sending a representative, Lord Torius. These meetings are a rare opportunity to impress the Voss. Just let me do the talking.
Did you say the Imperials are coming?
Yes, a Sith Lord, Torius, and his Honor Guard. That's part of why I need you here, to match his show of strength with our own.
Senator Evren, sir. Your guests have arrived.
Ah, welcome, Gonsa. On behalf of the Galactic Republic, allow me to express what an honor it is to speak with you.
I will hear your words. Speak your offer.
Words are all that the Republic can offer, my friend. Unlike the Empire, they lack the strength to do anything more.
Unlike the Empire, the Republic defends and respects its allies.
Yes, my colleague is right. The Republic would respect and honor the Voss's equals. The Empire would make you slaves.
Pure slander. In the Empire, power is respected above all else. And the Voss are a powerful people, worthy of high regard, Gonsar.
We have thrived alone for millennia. Why join anyone?
The Voss could gain a lot of learning about outside cultures and technologies.
Thank you, Major. Yes, the galaxy is filled with amazing peoples and technologies. Your people stand to benefit greatly.
Gonsar, problems have developed. You are required.
Problems? My friend, please, allow the Republic to help you however we can. Let us prove our worth.
Yes. The soldier, you will help.
How can I be of assistance, sir?
Voss commandos are trapped in Gormak territory. A rescue.
Of course. Proceed to the commando's coordinates, Major. There isn't a moment to lose.
I'll have the Voss's men safe in no time, sir.
Best of luck, Major. I hope the mission goes as smoothly as Senator Evren believes it will. Come, men.
Senator?
That's quite far enough, Major. We have the rescue operation well in hand. Sadly for Havoc Squad, the challenge with the Gormak was simply too much. Your remains won't be recovered for some time. My condolences.
I'm here to rescue the Voss, not to fight you.
Yes, which is exactly why no one will know we had anything to do with your death. Men, open fire!
Thank you. pot efficiency.
You arrive as predicted. We return alone.
What do you mean I arrived as predicted?
What I say. Now we leave.
Major, this is Senator Everett. We have a serious problem. Agent Keller's team discovered where the Empire is hiding their bomb, but not before being spotted by Imperial Security. The team's speeder was damaged during their escape. They've crash-landed in the Darkheart, part of the Nightmare Lands. You have to get there right away.
These don't sound like very nice places.
They're not. Koru, tell them what you've learned.
The Nightmare Lands are no place for the unprepared. I've seen the reports. Severe psychological effects are common. You should speak with Talon Day, a Voss commando stationed in the area. He supposedly knows of a way to avoid or prevent these effects.
I'll find Talon Day and see what he knows.
Go as fast as you can, Major. There isn't a moment to lose.
What? No! Get away from me! Stay back! I'll kill you! No. No, no, I'm sorry. Please help me. My head... Everything keeps spinning. I can't think straight.
The Darkheart has this effect on people. You have to fight it.
Fight it? No more fighting. My team. We crashed. We took shelter here, but they were plotting. Plotting behind their eyes. Had to do it. They would have killed me. If I hadn't killed them, they would have killed me.
Pull yourself together. I need the imp's location now.
What? The imps? My team? The mission? Take this. Take it! It has coordinates. The Imperials are there, tunneling. This will get you through the security door. Tell their families.
Gone, isn't he? The whole team is gone. They were only supposed to observe. How could this happen?
You can plan the op, but you can never predict the outcome.
But they were experienced field agents. They should have had no problems at all. I want you to go to those coordinates, Major. I want you to make the Imperials pay. Use all necessary force. Everett out.